Hi, diamonds. Good morning. Happy Good Friday. It's Good Friday. It's almost Easter, but I'm about to go and run some small errands in town. That's where I'm going. So come along with me as we go run these errands together. But the weather is so hot. No, I'm going to do it today. The weather is super duper hot in the city of Abuja. But yeah, let's go. What I intend to do today, I'm going to buy doors. I'm also going to stay with them to fix the doors. Those are the major things that I want to do. Aside YouTube, I manage properties for people, right? So I want to go and buy doors for one of my clients' house. So we do property management, we do cleaning and all those type of things. Anyway, so that's where I'm going. I'm going to the market, the building material market, to go and buy the doors to install it. And it's going to be a very busy day. I enjoy working with artisans. I don't know, but I just love seeing things and being built, those type of things. I love the entire process of getting something from the floor down up. I love it a lot. Anyway, see, I've not even stepped out of my house. See the way I'm sweating. I need to make a lot of money so that I can live soft life. See that soft life? Traveling from one continent to another. That's the kind of life I like. All this heat. I cannot, but I don't know if I can relocate from Nigeria. I don't think so. They don't beg me tire. I stay here
for now. I want to wait for my husband before I start my journey for the day.
Oh, sas! I better bring my purse so make my card not go fall for road.
I should bring your purse.
My purse, yeah. So you guys, I ordered for this bag on Jumia, and this is one of the worst purchases I have made in recent times. I could have gone to Wuse Market. Like, I for fit go Wuse Market. I know where they sell bags, not even new ones, like those ones that they bring from AliExpress and all those type of sites at very cheap price. Now I said no, I want to do online shopping. Now I can't see this bag for Jumia. If you see the way this bag was looking on Jumia, it was big. I thought that it was going to be, because my other bag, I don't know, use that bag, they don't suffer from my hand. I can't say make I change them. Now I go buy this bag from Jumia. See, it's so small, and the leather safe. I don't know, send me this kind of message. And I'm not buying this type of thing online again. I go markets. I know how to bend down, sell it. I know how to do all those type of things. I for even go to market. I for do content. I for make times two or whatever I was putting on that buying the bag. Do you understand? Now I go buy from Jumia. The return on my investment is zero, because I don't even like it. I don't like it, to be honest. I don't like it. It's just small, and I don't waste the money. No wala. I just wanted to run. Cut it. Okay, let's take thumbnail. Very yeah leather like this. I can't even say make. I can't carry the bag. The other one go give Shumika, me the repairer for me. Make the thing come alive. Because I prefer that one to this one. I didn't even know that one was a designer bag. Now my small cousin come to tell me, say, ah, this bag is a better bag. And I said, no, I just buy it. It's even recently. I started TikTok has done something in my life. For I'm learning a lot on TikTok, bags, certain things that I didn't know before. So I know the quiet luxury bags. Hey, I'm learning so much on TikTok. On TikTok, I'm even knowing, okay, these are the types of bags people are making us. These are the types of bags you should buy and all those type of things. Anyway, I don't they talk too much. Make I they go. Cause time. Babes, I'm waiting for you.
My man friend.
To clean the car, just that coat.
My man friend,
show your face now. Nah. Are you shy? Yeah, my man friend of 10 years. Babes, we are going to be 10 years this year.
internet picture. This is my man friend, 10 years old man friend.
Why is on the look?
I don't know. Are you jealousing? Are you jealousing?
It's so pretty, our coloring. Which one should we do? Next, shapes. Should we do this one?
Shapes, yes, I want to do this one.
Thank you.
I want to do this one.
You want to do this one? Okay, so they say tick, tick the circles you see in the pictures. They are going to tick all the circles that you see in the picture. A star.
This is a circle.
This is a circle here
inside.
The circle. Are you done?
Yes.
You're done. Okay, so the next one says tick the triangles you see in the picture.
Is this the triangle? A triangle.
Those ones close to the sun.
Yeah.
Well, yes.
That's right. This is a triangle.
Do you want doing your homework? You're asking me.
I'm doing my homework.
No, you are doing your phone work. Sorry. Good job.
And that.
Okay. Let's look for a hard one.
And I saw a hard one.
Fill in the missing number and help the dog reach the top.
1, 2, 3. I made a mistake.
Yeah, clean that one. So the dog has reached his home.
Yeah.
Okay. Well done.
Yes.
Who planted it?
Did I fall away? Well?
Yes.
I fell away. Well.
Yes.
I make I fall away again. Yeah. 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 I fall no. Make I fall away again.
Eh? It's okay.
Now it's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's the end of our content creation day. I remember I like this video. If you like, what if this character? Well, I want to have the call. Mama wants to. I'm not sure if I'm going to try this one. Okay, now thank you very much. My mom's account, when I remember the name, I'm going to see me for my mom's account for short. Bye bye.